It was her wish, right? She might have just left. I got some alcohol. It was a risk. And they would, because of Ryan George for Revolver Ford. Yes, they are going to give me a residential home. Iowa was 4:08 p.m. and it's 5:04, 2023. Last year I was with my girlfriend with black hair. Alicia, my first girlfriend, her YouTube channel is I Love Ryan Fair. Brooks's channel is Brooke Dorfs. Tanya has a Tanya Dorsey Facebook. Nadia has a Nadia Pickett YouTube where she's getting married to her husband. And Sabrina, Nicole LaRochelle, is on YouTube as the LaRochelle crew that I hired when I was 17. The Shirley YouTube hasn't been updated for years. And Kelly J. Photo has a YouTube channel. And Brian, who owns the Hoarder House on Just Cause Lane, uses Facebook. My dad pays my phone bill every month. And like I said, even though I did things with Brian, Sherlade, Kelly, and Nick, I just feel as if I'm not cared by. And like I said, with Ryan George for Revolver Report, it was created sometime when I was 19, or 20, or 21, and I'm 30 now, and I was with Shirley when I was 17. I had my first threesome when I was 21 with James. And I did things with Jasmine, when I was like 24 or 25. Who is the really Jasmine and Brandy people Fontenage girl? I never talked to Lakita. I just had Shirley as my boyfriend for 4 years. I used to talk to Carnation in a chat room. And Skankisha talked to me sometime last year. Really, my job was just to sell Black Web. When Alex Steven Griffith wanted to put things about me on Ryan George Forever Golfer Group. And like I said, there was a boy in my alternative school, or in my public school, named Cody Eisner that is known as the Baltimore Boxer. There is, Sherlade, who is famous. And then there is Alex Griffith that built his playground project, that doesn't like me, that wanted to put things about me on Revolver Bird. And like I said, in 2020 is when my black friend died. And Alex wanted to put things about me on Revolver Report. And I worked at a shop right for 3 or 4 years. And like I said, anybody can look up Pam Willie and see how she was in jail for child endangerment, and that's my mom. Anybody can look up Tony Mitchell Willie, my stepdad, and see his record on Maryland K-Search. And George Fair, threw me out of his house sometimes and would want me to be homeless. So no, I don't really like my dad. Even though I did things with Brian McGee, Billy Wesley Felt, Kelly J. Caldwell, and Nick, I feel as if I'm not cared by. And my job was just to sell black web. And in my opinion, I look at myself as being a straight charlatan, even though I did things with four boys in my life. And like I said, I had a black and white cat named Ace. I have a black rabbit and a turtle. And my Sims for is Ryan Aliando. And like I said, the manager at the alcohol store was mean. And I just sit in my house and get disability and deal with my dad that is mean to me every day. Hey, Mr. Grace, Ryan George Carr. Time until I was 17 until I was 20. Who was strolling it, and then only one day when I was 21, I did enter college. I thought, yes, they are going to give me a residential home. Qualify my disability so quickly. So I was 17 when I was visualizing. I was sick of being put on recall for bird. When I finally had a life outside of the internet, when I turned like 22 or 23, because I went to my alternative school and that's where I made my friends. I just won't lie about the fact that I was the prison and black male boyfriend for like 4 years though. And like I said, I don't talk to my first person named James anymore because I don't trust him.
An intro, because my...
from the time I clock in. It's staying on my brain. Hit up on my lane. Stop worrying about mine. Way ahead of the game. While you put the kicks behind. Like a light in the dark. Guaranteed I'm gonna shine. No matter what.
No matter what. I'ma stack up the money. No comedian. So why they looking at me funny? It's Mr. Studio Girl. So go ahead and study. Straight really the movies boys. I'm coming from the time I clock in. Staying on my grind. Get up out my lane, stop worrying about mine. Way ahead of the game, why you want the catch behind? Like a light in the dark, guaranteed I'm gonna shine. No matter what, I came up in this motherfucker with a purpose. I'm the cream of the crop, why you want the catch worthless? I got them shook, why you think they nervous? Sirens when I speak, cause every bar is urgent. Cooking up and I burn the shit to the third degree. If you ain't in my circle, then they cut off like an amputee. Say I don't write, they act like it's a guarantee. Ain't no bust about it, when a homie got those really mean bills. Think I'll call a Caroline. I've been in that ass over while I'm fucking up a spine. The girl is so observant, now she blowing up my mind. But it's bad to the money, I can't be here wasting time. From the time I clock in, I'm staying on my grind. Get up out my lane, stop worrying about mine. When you're ahead of the game, why you want the catch behind? Like a light in the dark. Guaranteed I'm gonna shine, no matter what.
No in-betweens, homie, I stay constant. I make my presence known, so I will never be forgotten. For trying to fuck a Bonnie like my name was Joe Swanson. I'm going after the prize, cause losing ain't no option.
When I lose, I'ma get this morning regardless. Smiling on my face while I'm aiming right at my target. Snapping in the booth, best believe it's gon' get retarded. Watch me paint a perfect picture, yes, bitch, I'm an artist. Call me the superhero, aiming for the billions. I'm trying to keep my feet up while I stack a million. Put in the people's eyes, I'm still in my civilian. I'm like Rocky on the beat, where's my entry at? Bitch, think I caught the Madeline. Baby, that ass over while I'm fucking up a spine. Hot in the girl's eyes, she know I'm a mastermind. Got savage out in my veins, bitch, it's in my bloodline. From the time I clock in, I'm staying on my grind. Get up out my lane, stop worrying about mine. When you're ahead of the game, why you want the catch behind? Like a light in the dark, guaranteed I'm gonna shine. No matter what.
They meet into my standards. Y'all rookies in the game and I'm an expert. I speak the truth with very little effort. If this was a race, I would lap your ass backwards. I'll juggle clowns like a circus, they worthless. Got them running scared how I'm killing them on purpose. You wanna pull up and surface. I built the foundation for you boys and I ain't even scratched the surface.
Bad bitch, think I'll call an Adeline. Bigging that ass over while I'm fucking up the spine.
Get up in my lane, stop worrying about mine. When you're ahead of the game, why you put the cats behind? Like a light in the dark, guaranteed I'm gonna shine.
From the time I clock in, I'm staying on my grind. Get up out my lane, stop worrying about mine. When you're ahead of the game, why you put the cats behind? Like a light in the dark, guaranteed I'm gonna shine. No matter what.
About it. Achieving go-getter. You made your schedule. You call the shots. You see.
You got this, Bree.
And nothing can stop.
Thank you. Alright, well, it's May 4th, 2023. And it's 5:24 p.m. I hope everybody's good from Ryan George Fire.